consider myself a failure as a father had I not passed on that work ethic.